Meghan Markle received a holiday gift from a UK tabloid. Over the Christmas holiday, the Mail on Sunday and Mail Online published a court-ordered statement acknowledging Meghan's legal victory against their publisher, Associated Newspapers Limited, over the publication of excerpts of a private letter she'd written to her estranged father in 2018. The move, which contained no words of apology, spurred the hashtag #MeghanMarkle1 to trend on Twitter. The statement was published weeks after the group's unsuccessful attempt to appeal Meghan's victory of her privacy and copyright infringement case against them. On December 26th, a notice on the bottom of the front page of the Mail on Sunday read, quote, "The Duchess of Sussex wins her legal case for copyright infringement against Associated Newspapers for articles published in the Mail on Sunday and posted on Mail Online." The statement read, quote, "Following a hearing on January 19th and 20th of 2021 and a further hearing on May 5th, 2021, the court has given judgment for the Duchess of Sussex on her claim for copyright infringement. The court found that Associated Newspapers infringed her copyright by publishing extracts of her handwritten letter to her father in the Mail on Sunday and in Mail Online. Financial remedies have been agreed." The same statement was also posted on the Mail Online website on Christmas Day. A London High Court judge had determined how the notice and statement should look. They ruled that the font size of the statement should be no smaller than the front page headline, "Meghan's Shattering Letter to Her Father," that the Mail on Sunday had published on February 10, 2019. The article had contained excerpts of Meghan's handwritten letter to her dad, Thomas Markle. Later that same year, Meghan sued Associated Newspapers Limited over the publication of the letter excerpts. She sought damages for misuse of private information, copyright infringement, and breach of the Data Protection Act of 2018. And in February, the High Court judge issued a summary judgment in Meghan's favor. The court later ordered Associated Newspapers Limited to pay Meghan's legal expenses, which were estimated to total $1.88 million. After Associated Newspapers Limited lost their appeal earlier this month, Meghan had said in a statement, quote, "This is a victory not just for me, but for anyone who has ever felt scared to stand up for what's right. While this win is precedent-setting, what matters most is that we are now collectively brave enough to reshape a tabloid industry that conditions people to be cruel and profits from the lies and pains that they create."